Hello, veteran 0121 here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Wow, this dungeon is crazy. Alright. Yeah, we're in the Costlemark Tower. We're gonna continue on through this maze of blocks and demons. Really powerful fucking demons, I might add. I mean, wow. Every time I get down to the bottom floor and I fight again, the encounter is even worse. And the last time, they were turning me into like toads and shit. It was crazy. Oh, yeah. I was thinking about actually going back at the end of the last video and just reapplying my buffs, but I decided, nah, I'm just gonna push on. Maybe I can get through this place right at the tail end of this buff wearing off. Plus, I'm not sure if the enemies come back. And I really don't want to have to do all that shit over again. All this shit over again, so I'm just gonna push on.
How many times?
Gotcha!
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Fucking dipshits.
Yeah.
well, if we take this one again, it'll take us to where we need to be again, right? This last one gonna be over here. Wowee. It's gonna be crazy, isn't it? Okay, the flans are weak to what again? Weak to nothing, so it doesn't really matter. So I gotta prioritize. This bitch needs to die. Probably more so than the fucking red giants. The red giants, I mean, they're powerful, but they mainly just have physical attacks. And their magical attacks don't really do shit with the cooking buff I have, so I don't really have to worry about them too much. The status ailments, though, that's kind of nasty. I only have so many status healing items. I'm glad Petrify isn't a game over in this game, too. Speaking of which, I better get my shit ready here. Oh, yeah, I might as well get my, No. Get you on here, you. Wizard shield, scepter of the pious, okay, but I need my sword, obviously. Okay, perfect. This is fucking crazy, man. This fucking dungeon is crazy. It's absolutely crazy. Alright. This dungeon is nuts. Why can't my summon come out and fucking help me here? This would be like the perfect battle for Ramu to show up, or any of those guys.
You're up.
What happened to my spell? Bitch likes to hide in the corner now.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Impressive.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Right. That was fun. Extremely fun. man. I've already did this. I already did this one. What do they want me to do? I already did this one too. Am I supposed to do all of them again? I don't get it, man. What do I do to face the boss of this place? Where do I go? How do I get the Armiger weapon? I've fucking done all this shit. Killing me, game. You're fucking killing me. Now this mouse is killing me. Come on, mouse, work. There we go. Costlemark Tower. Boss location. There's gotta be a boss in here somewhere, right? How to get to Jabberwock? Yeah, that's a good question. How do you get to him? Fucking, I wish this cord wasn't so fucking shitty. I don't know how to get to him. I guess I just gotta keep playing around with the fucking cube things. I suppose. I don't know. Wait, what does this thing say? Sorry, I'm actually watching another video right now. Because it's not obvious at all what the fuck you're supposed to do to get to wherever you're going. Okay. I think maybe, as long as I got the general idea right, I should be fine now, hopefully. So, I believe we're supposed to actually use this one again, I guess. Yeah, not this one. You know that. Why is this even here? Like, what the fuck is the purpose of this? Haven't used that one once. my buff is gone. You know what? Get me the hell out of this place. Although I can't. Oh well, I guess I gotta press on even though my buff is gone. God damn. This fucking place wasn't so goddamn long. Wouldn't be an issue. Okay, so before I actually took that one, based on the mini-map there, so I guess we're gonna keep going this way.
I'm going all out! Just took it.
Yeah, kinda figured this was coming. Fucking hit the goddamn thing, man.
Come on in and you take him out.
That's your word.
three of them, you have got to be fucking joking. Getting my ass stomped.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Excuse me.
Forgive me. You're on fire today.
Anyone dead?
Not me.
Knocked.
Does tired count?
So which one do I take? Not this one, apparently.
Wah!
Happened to the sound? Hear the music, but I don't hear the stone moving. The fuck? It's weird. Okay, now I hear it.
Time to boot. I think we're on the right track.
gotta definitely be on the right track.
Again?
Oh.
Onward.
Right.
Come on.
Never been here before?
Amazed we made it out.
All right! Take that, Labyrinth!
Wouldn't start celebrating yet. We're not done here.
You have got to be kidding me.
My thoughts exactly, dude. So, is this the way to the boss, or what is this?
What is this? Guys,
oh.
Freaking creepy. You guys hear that?
Now we know what makes this place run. Here's another black hole.
Holy crap.
Well, here we are. Ahead.
Oh, man. The fuck is this guy, I can't use Libra on him, eh? Well, it's time to start breaking out the fucking magic, although, well, I only got two of these left, huh? Great.
Nightmare.
I'm not dying in this fucking place.
Yep. Are we doomed?
It's not gonna happen.
Nice knowing you guys.
I'll cover.
You created me.
Come on, this guy is so close to being dead. Yeah. Got him.
Woo!
Yeah. Magnificent.
Sword of the Tall. Fuck yes.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Kick ass, man. Kick fucking ass. That was a cool fucking battle, too, man. That magic really fucking helped out, or else I would have been pummeling on that guy forever. But, yeah, Ignis's enhancement ability, and then throw fucking spells at that motherfucker. And it works. And warp tile. So, would I rather use the warp tile, or just use the elevator? I think I'm just gonna use the warp tile. Get me the fuck out of here. Perfect. Excuse me.
Whoa, wait. Hold on. Ah, my eyes!
Are we back outside?
Wait a second. How did we end up here?
I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't fucking get it either. What happened? Whatever, man. I'm saving my game. I need to save my game after that. That's fucking crazy. That dungeon was absolutely nuts. That was literally like a 3 or 4 hour dungeon. Literally. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go make my way to somewhere where I can take advantage of all this fucking experience that I've acquired. I mean, look at how much experience I have. I'd be an idiot not to fucking double it for 10,000 gil, right? Plus 200 to health, but wow, man. Look at all the terrible stats. I mean, it's like minus to everything except for, like, health. It's good attack power, yeah, but I don't know, man. Weapon doesn't look that good. Maybe it is good. It just looks like it's shit. I don't know. The hunt is on.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Or I could just keep going around and killing shit to get it even higher. Could do that. Could do that. What time is it? 1300? Yeah, I think I'm gonna drive back to Hammerhead and do some things, actually. Maybe I'll start doing some hunts so I can start building up experience even more, and then I'll just yeah, because I don't want to have to sell anything. But I'm sure I could probably get away with doing a lot of hunts at this level and just stockpile the experience. Just keep stockpiling it. Because eventually I'm going to need to level up for what's to come. For the optional dungeons, like the super dungeons. So, yeah. Let's go to freaking Hammerhead.
Everything in order.
What a crazy dungeon, huh? What a crazy dungeon. What a fun boss. Very long. I was definitely right to save that dungeon for last. Oh, you know what?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Just thought of something.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Yeah, well, there's something I need to do here.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Roll out!
Yeah, I want to go back to Maldacio Hunter HQ. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Because I believe there is something we can get there now. Now that we've completed all the dungeons, basically. I read about this. Once you've completed all the dungeons, the normal versions of the dungeons, then you can get a key item from the NPC. And I'm not going the right way, apparently. Faster, faster, faster. Final Fantasy XII has so many good fucking music tracks. It's staggering. Fly up this way? Let me turn. It won't let me turn. The fucking game is not letting me turn. Why can't I fly up this way? That's fucking stupid. That's so stupid. Let me fucking fly where I want to fly. What is it?
The Stalem sure looks great from this angle.
Ugh.
We should get a picture.
Fine.
Yeah, could be a nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect.
Yeah, except I'm not gonna head there right away. I'm just not. No. Okay, fine. We're just... car's gonna go by itself now. I don't have a say. This guy always wants to do this when I'm trying to get somewhere.
Who's up for a hike?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
Yay.
Oh, love the lighting.
Okay, so apparently since we can't fly there because the game is fucking stupid and doesn't let us. Let's go.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Get us there, Ignis. Man, I'm tired of that fucking dungeon, man. I'm ready for bed. Another good one. Yeah, this is easily the best Final Fantasy game since the 12th game. I still think I like the 12th game better than this game, but I still love this game. Final Fantasy is definitely back, in my opinion. I'd be so fucking there already if the game would have just let me fly that way. What's crazy though is with the dungeons in this game, there are no save points. You can't save wherever you want. So you either have to leave and come back or just keep going. And that was literally like a 2.5, 3 hour fucking dungeon, depending on how good or how fucking lost you get. That's crazy. That's a good one, but I don't feel like ending movie. Keys of Planes. Yeah, Battle of the Nesper. Tell me you got the, yeah, this one's good. Flash of Steel. Yeah, the boss, the normal boss battle theme was just awesome for that game. Thank you. Okay, where's this lady? There's a lady I gotta talk to around here. I think this is her. Huh.
Well met, Prince Noctis. I've heard all about you. You and your exploits. I think it's time you took the next step. Don't you?
What next step?
Well, my boy, let me explain. I look after 8 seals. Seals that help protect this kingdom. Maybe you've seen them in your to-ing and fro-ing. Strange doors tucked away in caves and ruins. This here is the key that opens them all. Beyond each door lurks a terrible evil. One that not even our most seasoned hunters dare to take on. But you're more than that now. That's right. You have the power of kings flowing through your veins. You're the only one I'd trust this key to. No one else.
All right. Multiple side quest objectives have been added to your docket. So yeah, we got a ton. Got Kikatrich, the fucking grotto, whatever the hell it's called. Yeah, bunch of places. As you can see, they're all very high level. So in order for me to do them, I'm probably going to be, well, especially for like a lot of these, I want to be max level, so I'm going to need to level up quite a bit for some of them. I could probably do the first few right now at the levels that I'm at. But I'm going to end the video right here. That's all for this episode of Final Fantasy 15. The next episode, I will begin doing side quests and hunts. I've explored the world, and the only thing left to do now is to just do all the side quests that I can find. So there you go. This is Veteran 0121. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.